Someone's pulled the covers off.
Do you sleep in the nude? You don't have to tell me. Sorry. We're the cast of Bridgerton and we're about to get dreamy.
Colin has had more than a few steamy dreams about young Penelope.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to have a little bit of fun guessing the meaning of our subconscious fantasies.
And away we go.
Falling from a great height. What do you think that means?
Being out of control.
Yeah, not in control of anything in your life.
Have you ever had this dream before?
Yeah, I have.
I have loads
of
times.
Falling from a great height.
Obviously, and onto people.
Oh! What, to crush them?
Not on purpose.
But you've landed on people.
I have.
Who are also falling from a great height.
Maybe yeah. It's a love dream. Maybe it's a fear about love. How about
fear
that?
About letting go and falling in love.
Yeah.
Depends what you're falling into.
That's true. But it did say falling from a great height.
Like your reputation.
Yeah.
I just remember all of those books that you'd have when you were younger that were about dreams. And then you'd open it and be like, you've got athlete's foot. I mean,
like a diagnosis.
Yes.
Imposter syndrome.
Oh, that's good.
Mm, feeling like where you are isn't where you should be.
If you've had a dream about falling from a building or even off a cliff, it could mean that you are overly anxious about something in your personal life. Best to take a good look at your insecurities.
Oh, okay. I didn't know it was going to give us like personal advice.
Like,
best look at that, yeah.
Wow.
Best look at that, Luke.
Holy moly. Next dream is kind of a horrible one. It's screaming, but nothing comes out.
Oh, yeah, I've had that.
I've never had that.
You have it? It's awful.
No.
It's like you're in a really scary situation and nothing's coming out.
Maybe not. It's about not being heard or out of your depth, maybe.
Out of your depth is a good one.
Yeah.
That's nice, like you're underwater.
Mm. Maybe it's something you feel that you can't discuss, that you want to tell people, but maybe there's some shame.
There's something you need to say, but you can't say it, or you feel powerless about speaking your truth.
Feeling stifled, feeling silenced or restricted in some way.
Dreams where you shout but you make no sound suggest a feeling that your habitual response for expressing yourself is ineffective. Hmm. Time for a heart-to-heart with that someone special, perhaps.
This one is a classic, being naked at school or work.
I've never had this.
You have not had that?
No, I've never had it.
What? I have it, like, all the time. It's always this. It's really stupid. Where basically it's like the three of us, like, we will have all agreed to be naked at this thing, and then I'm the only one. Shows well, up naked.
We did this for this interview, didn't we? And then suddenly...
Yeah, and then I came flying around. I was like, what? In the dream, I'm like, we all said we were going to be naked at this, and you're not. And everyone else is like, I didn't want to do that.
Someone's pulled the covers off.
That's do you sleep means. In the nude? You don't have to tell me. Sorry.
Well, no, but you know, like, someone's just pulled the covers off, and so you feel quite cold.
Metaphorically?
No, literally. Like, it's just the covers have fallen off.
But that's not really a meaning.
It's a literal meaning.
It's a literal meaning.
It's not very interesting.
Finding yourself naked at work or in a classroom suggests that you are unprepared for a project at work or school. With all eyes on you, you fear some flaw will be brought to public attention and you will be exposed as a fraud or a phony. None of these have a very nice meaning. It's like, being naked at school means you're gonna meet a special horse.
Yeah, so we're just laying everything out.
You have anxiety, you're insecure and I'm a fraud. Feel good.
Flying all the time. Never had the pleasure. Never had the pleasure. I don't know that I have actually either.
Firmly on the ground.
I did actually. I had it a lot as a kid. I shouldn't even confess this, but I did jump off the climbing frame because I truly believed I could fly when I was six. Like my arm.
Oh, you broke your arm.
Yeah.
Wow. I feel like flying could be a good thing.
Yeah, it's like a freedom. Freedom thing.
Yeah.
Only as a kid, though, I haven't had one as an adult.
Yeah, me neither.
Life hitting that one away.
Yeah. Flying in a dream is not only fun. It's also a great indicator that you are yearning for your own freedom and independence. Flying in a dream usually represents a sense of liberation, breaking free from personal limitations, and experiencing a newfound sense of wonder and excitement in your life. I'm so sad you're not having any of them.
You are having loads, though, so that's a really good sign.
I did, yeah.
We're just falling from great heights.
And screaming.
And screaming.
Well, that wasn't too bad. I'm just happy they didn't ask us about our own personal dreams yet.
Being stuck in a maze.
I have this dream a lot.
Do you?
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Do you?
Oh, I don't know what the answer's going to be.
It's still sort of being out of control again, surely.
I think a sense of feeling lost, confused about what direction you should be taking.
So dreaming about being lost in a maze could be symbolic of feeling stuck in an overwhelming or confusing situation.
Okay.
Mm. I would agree with that.
Don't miss season 3 of Bridgerton, now streaming only on Netflix.